So, what do you think of when you hear the word success?
What exactly are we asking here?
Whatever it means to you.
Well, I guess I have a bit of a rant then. Success is being fulfilled but not content. It's knowing that you've achieved something with the notion of always being able to achieve more with what you've just been given. Basically, success is not attainable. It's elusive. It's more of a mindset than an actual concrete idea.
I guess I think of a big house, a nice car, maybe a dog. I'm not sure. Just having a little more than enough.
What does success mean to you?
Being able to accomplish something you never could before.
Being a trophy wife or having a trophy husband, maybe I could just be first lady.
Being happy with people I love and admire. Accomplishing my goals and reaching my potential. Just being able to say I have no regrets.
I would say it's realizing that the world is not a destination to arrive at, but there are sets of conditions that set a path toward a good life. It is being courageous enough to take the steps necessary to follow that path.
And what would you be willing to do in order to be successful?